It's the village below. Black with Nilf guardians already. They're preparing to execute folk.
No sign of Vess.
Well, she may be impetuous, but she's not stupid. She's waiting for her moment. Probably attack after dusk once...
Shh!
What now?
A trio, lightly equipped, sneaking closer. Over there, near the...
Death to the Black Ones!
Epne! Sirka!
Looks like we're too late.
Geralt, we have to help. Follow me. Have you gone completely mental? You ignore my orders, go off on a suicide mission, and instead of donning a breastplate, you dash into battle, shirt open, navel and whatnot exposed.
You're not my father, Roach. You've no right to tell me what to wear.
But I am your commander, and you will obey me. Guerrilla warfare. Warfare! It involves armies, for fuck's sake.
I could not abandon them. They helped us.
It's a soldier's job to kill, Vess, not save, not rescue. If that is not to your liking, join the Sisters of Melitele. Study to be a healer. Fucking hell. Give me your weapon. You'll get it back when you wise up. If you wise up. Move out!
Ren.
Uh-oh. Got yourselves a prisoner.
We don't take prisoners. You took my weapon, Roach. So I must manage with my bare hands.
Leave him alone. There are corpses enough here.
What?
You heard me.
I did, and I can't believe it. He came here to murder civilians. He's seen us. Will you have him return to his camp and report?
Emir knows we can kill his men. Let him learn that we can also show mercy.
Roach is right. Besides, killing a defenseless...
What is it with you, Roach? Did the Witcher take your stones? They're sadists. He's the occupier.
I will explain later. You, Nilfgaardian, piss off.
Morentai. Nes dirmad ava.
Go, before I change my mind. We should go before a patrol comes along. Thank you, Geralt. Ever need any help, you know where to find me.
Master Witcher, there's an elven burial ground in the caverns near Bouncing Pass, and a heap of monsters roaming about it. There are a lot of them beasties you've, you know. Witcher.
goes tight. Nail an iron stud in the door frame. If only I had milk to leave at the doorstep, that'd be sure to keep the demons away.
Come on.
thank you, Witcher. You ought to come by Mulberry Dale. See me forge. I'll have something for you. A gesture of gratitude. Thank you, Witcher. You ought to come by Mulberry Dale. See me forge.
Go, go. Move it. Come on.
So you're that white one.
Noses and frights and horrors, imps, Samovillas, mammons, flying drakes, pikes.
The Emperor shall guide us straight to Novigrad.
Ha! My guardian and protector. I thank you, I do.
Like you to craft something for me. So long.
What's the rush?
Faster.
Halt! Stand in due! I challenge you!
Boots a bit big, maybe? Careful not to trip.
Halt, I say! I am Rondvid of the Small Marsh, bound by a sacred oath.
Oh, that's rough. My sympathies.
To honor Maid Bilberry, fairest of all maids I know, by dueling 100 knights to the death. Now! Draw your sword post-haste, for I've 99 left after you.
Why are you challenging me? Don't recall doing anything to offend the Maid Bilberry.
Well, why? Then swear. Swear! Maid Bilberry's the most loveliest of all.
Thing is, I've never laid eyes on her.
Aha! Ah! I shall wash your scorn away with thy blood fiend. Stand and fight. Enough. I yield.
Not enough.
Yes, luck stood with you. But the next time we meet.
Go back to Maid Bilberry and apologize for being an ass. Quick, before I change my mind and break your bones.
We shall meet again.
Run, Roach. Giddy up. there, Roach.